Introducing OneSync by Fight Electric, the only customizable and easy-to-install under-cabinet lights and accessories that can connect wirelessly, eliminating complicated wiring behind or between cabinets. Today, we're installing the OneSync handheld remote control. Let's get to it. Your OneSync handheld remote comes with double-sided tape and mounting screws, a mounting template, instruction manual, and finally, your OneSync handheld remote control. Here's the tools needed to install your handheld remote control. You have the option to mount your handheld remote using the mounting template and screws, or the double-sided tape. We are going to mount the handheld remote using the double-sided tape. Begin by removing the adhesive paper from one side of your double-sided tape. Then, place your double-sided tape on the mounting plate indent. Be sure to wipe down your mounting surface. Remove the adhesive paper from the other side of the double-sided tape. And mount to your surface. To install the handheld remote using the screws, start by removing the mounting plate's back plate with a screwdriver. Using the mounting template, mark the desired placement. Install the back plate using the provided screws. Place the mounting plate on top of the back plate and push it until it snaps on. Then, place the handheld remote. The OneSync remote can also be easily attached to any metal surface with the built-in magnet. Now, let's sync your handheld remote. Power your OneSync lights off and on at the outlet or wall switch. Then, hold down the power button until the lights flash 3 times. Turn the lights off and on again. Next, hold down the dim button until the lights flash once more to complete syncing. For added convenience, you can also sync multiple OneSync remotes to your lights. After syncing your first remote, hold down the CCT button on your primary remote while holding the dim button on your secondary remote for 3 seconds. Select any of the 5 different color temperatures available. Just press the CCT button. You can also select any of the 4 different brightness options by pressing the dim button. Turn your lights off and on with the power button. Congratulations! You've successfully installed your OneSync handheld remote control.